Good morning.
Guten Morgen.
This is what our neighborhood looks like. Daytime. Not bad, not bad. Yo, guys, you getting some sun? Yeah. Man, this is beautiful. Mountains around here, whatnot. So guys, I'm gonna go grab some coffee. Just down the street, some Thai iced coffee. Really got into it. Steal money from the purse. Costs about 20 baht, which is like 75 cents. Which, I mean, it's pretty reasonable.
Смотри, кто это.
Эй, привет.
Он обиделся.
Почему?
Потому что просто телефон держать для себя не разрешает. Посмотри, кто это.
This is the only country where I'm like, I'll come back.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting.
Because like, I would rent something like this and like...
Just chill for like a month.
Yeah, that would be nice. Not something. Also, if you want to like rent a, what's it called, like scooter or anything like that.
That would be cool, but...
So there's a scooter shop here.
No, I didn't get это как называется.
Paperwork for it?
Yeah, because Andre said he wasn't gonna get it, so I didn't get it.
Я ему вчера сказала, что было бы круто. I'm like,
dude, если бы мы рентовали бы и просто ездили бы куда хочешь.
Well, that's kind of what I wanted to do. I wanted
but
to get a scooter.
But heard it's dangerous, no?
Yeah, I just
Not
heard the roads
Phuket,
are dangerous, but...
if you look at it, it's just
yeah,
easy.
But...
Можно спросить у них, if they have like a временный one that we can get license or something like that?
No, you can't get license like that here. Should have got an international driver's license back in US. Просто, I knew me and Philip were gonna go do it, but then we're like, okay, there's like five of us. If me and Philip get ours, if Andre's not getting it, what's the point? Because we're not gonna travel like...
Они записали меня, знаешь?
Guys, be careful. There's a lot of shit on the ground. You guys are stepping on. I wonder what that shit's from. Oh, there's some kind of animal that runs around here. Good morning.
The atmosphere here is amazing. Very chill, very relaxed.
Можем здесь сейчас перекусить, guys?
Yes, for sure.
А где у них кофе, где у них?
Hi.
Good morning.
You guys have coffee? Coffee? Подойди к ней просто. Do you know who has coffee here?
No.
They have coffee, yeah? Okay. Thank you. Huh? Я не знаю, давай спросим. There. Oh, okay. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, look at these wires. Эй, девчонки. Осторожно, вы не машина, вы девчонки. Здесь 20 стоит? Да,
20. Просто расскажу, он будет 7 в 1.
Заплатим тогда? Ну, давай мы заплатим.
Кофе right here. Looks pretty good. Sitting out here. Gina's gonna go ask how much they're gonna do the nail for her.
Had some good iced coffee. Really good. I'm usually not a fan of iced coffee, but that's pretty good. Сколько дорого стоит?
Ну что, это чудо ферия. Если ты понял, о чем я говорю.
Но дело в том, что...
У него писюн?
Нет, у него сиськи. И ты понял. Я не знаю, если там есть другое, но...
Oh, sounds interesting, да, Дина?
Вы подождете меня?
Ну давай. Может, пойдем похаваем сперва, потом?
Да, давай. Давай потом.
Yep. Do you have forks? Over here. All right. Thank you. Type of tilapia.
It's like piranha to me. I'll be honest, I'm kind of scared of this ocean.
I'm not scared at all.
Things and big fishes and how clear that water is.
I'm kind of
scared the shit out of me.
Wouldn't the clear water make you less scared?
Yeah, right? Well, it's the unknown that scares me. These areas are very clean.
Уже мы смотрели и говорят, что очень грязная вода.
Здесь очень много туристов, поэтому. I think tourists really make a mess.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do.
They ruin the ecology too. They ruin the reefs. Like they go like snorkeling.
Yeah.
And they ruin the coral. Oh. They step on it and everything like that. Man, рыба вкусная. Она как впитана в лимоне или что-то такое.
В лимоне.
Lime or something. I don't know. Something a little bit sour.
I can't even taste it.
Ew, this is so spicy. Ow.
That's what I like about Thailand is the spicy food. So it's not like a Mexican spicy.
Mexican's not that spicy at all.
No. They eat some spicy ass food.
Really?
Yeah. Like freaking with habanero or something. Which I like when it's like even hard for me to eat. It's one of the best things that I like about Thailand is that they have these things right here. So when you're going to the bathroom, someone walks in and you can just hose them down. Hey, Regina!
What?
Come here.
No.
Did you see this cool like shower head in here?
Здесь заказали, офигеть.
А сколько рыба стоила здесь?
Дешево.
Сколько? Он заказал 330. Да, 330. На рыбу, за суп и за
two пива. Мы два пива заказали. Ну, как бы, по два пива, как бы.
А, это вообще дешево.
И, да, короче, два целых мила, типа. Мы два мила.
Да.
Это дешево.
Типа, он сел супы, короче, рыбу, а я там, короче.
Я думал, что да, вот здесь намного дешевле, чем в Бангкоке.
Да. Да, вот это, мы тогда, короче, прикол, что это рыба, а она как рыба вкусная, она очень вкусная, она такая жирная, и она короче, вкусная, как этот бекон, это жирнее, как бейкон.
Серьезно?
Да, она реально, ты just go, no, it tastes like bacon, you know?
Yeah. Wow. It's super good. На Snapchat посмотришь, я
она такая очень жирная, она такая, как бы, легкая.
Check this out. There's the jet skis that they sell. They're usually scams. I would recommend taking them. It's about it's cheap to rent it for an hour, but then when you come back, they always find some kind of damage, like underneath the jet ski or something that, you know, they already know it's there, and then they charge you, try to get like $1,500 off you in the US or whatever. I don't recommend doing it. Nowhere in Southeast Asia. Check that out.
Okay, I'm ready to take my clothes off and go swimming.
Yeah? Yeah, okay. Oh, it's not bad.
Yeah. Я буду так идти, и ты сделай, только недолго меня, я просто быстренько, и ты в том раз сделай все.
Okay.
Like, начинай отсюда.
Right. Guys, check this view out. Beautiful. It's the ocean. Че? Нельзя здесь купаться? А, знак говорит нельзя. Oh, sorry.
Мы же насчет этого уже говорили. I don't care. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I haven't been to the beach in a while.
Wait, what do you bring to the beach?
Yeah, maybe
only,
a beach towel.
I only know we need scarves and hats.
Yeah. Yeah, the water's nice and warm out here. Really nice view. Check this out. Это все пройти. Да, просто. Не знаю, как здесь стоит, здесь здесь мухи летают.
Our food search on Patong Beach continues on the next episode. Don't miss it. Check it out. Don't forget to share your opinions and thoughts on this vlog down below in the comment section. Smash the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications when new videos do come out. Thanks for watching and have a blessed day.